Ali. I study information technology in Asia Pacific University, and my digital story will be about middle school. The subjects we studied in middle school are Arabic, English, maths, chemistry, physics, biology, social studies, and finally, computer. We had 7 subjects a day. After the morning assembly, we study 4 subjects, then there is a break to eat and relax. Then we study 3 subjects before going back to home. For me, the hardest subject was chemistry. Please don't need to ask me about the equation on the board because I still don't know. We all love the break period and we used to play games for more than 30 minutes straight. Really fun and interesting. Also, the best subject we had was computer games, because we all gather and play games together, like puzzles, PES, and Grand Theft Auto. I really have